What's good? Your boy Ronan, we back to finish it up and wrap it up, alright? We by ourselves. Elena got blown up. Let's see how this ends. Let's see if we can push this up to a 10 out of 10. You gotta end with a bang now. The moment he drunk that stuff, I would have drunk some of that shit too. Cause now how we gonna fight? Ah, look. He done became the new apocalypse. That's what he became.
Drake. Drake!
He heard you.
Fire! He's mine.
Oh shit.
Sorry, pal. You're not my type.
He's still down there.
You have got to be kidding me.
As I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil. I stare that bitch right in his eye and shoot him in the head with a bullet. Let's go!
Shit.
Oh, this is about to be loud.
Sorry about that.
Come on. Alright. Know where I'm at. Damn, he ain't missing either. I don't know where he went. Fuck. Two grenades. Shit. Give me an idea where he at. There he is.
Come and get me.
Some more. Oh shit. Got a fucking shotgun too. Damn it. Trying to formulate a strategy, y'all. Hold on. He is walking through that shit.
Come and get me.
Oh, hold on. Okay, hold on. Motherfucker.
You think you can stop me?
Oh shit, here he come. I missed him. Trap his ass. Come on, go, Drake. Oh, this bitch behind me, go!
Stand your ground and fight.
Oh, I'm stuck! Okay, we gotta figure out his pattern.
You're going to die here!
Shit! Alright, he go berserk mode, run. Right. Just run. Shit. Fuck me, man. Come on. Go, go, go. Cut. Heal now. Alright, he's way over there somewhere. Oh shit, he can do it too. That's fucked up. Damn!
Stand your ground like a man.
Where'd he go? Oh, fuck him. Ah, damn it! Woo, this game is tense. But you don't fucking jump, boy. Come on. Got his ass. Come on. Damn! Ah, come on, find out where you at. Shit, this motherfucker.
You think you can stop me?
Run, run, run. What the fuck is going on? This game doing the most. Drake, jump. Shit. Come on, come on, come on. Fuck, where you at? Motherfucker. Ugh, this is bullshit.
Come on, you big ugly bitch.
Damn, man, this is bullshit. Come on, man. Y'all perping. Oh, man, come on. I gotta be doing something right now.
We'll crush you.
I'm stuck. I need a sprint button or something. Where? Wow, man, he just be showing up.
Come and get me.
Fuck me. Bro, this is difficult.
I will crush you.
I was just trying to see if I can fight him, y'all. I just want to see. Damn!
Come on, you big ugly bitch.
He mad. Come on. Damn, he trying to kill me.
No!
Yes!
You think you can stop me?
Now, what am I supposed to do right here? I guess I'm supposed to... I'm gonna try to fight him to stop him. Alright. Whoop his ass. What the fuck? Oh, fuck it. Go. Damn it, I'm lost. Oh, this is bullshit. Come on, man. Wow, he right there. Jump. This is bullshit. Bro, I keep getting lost. I don't know where to climb up. I've been figured that out. It's just getting lost shit, man. Go. That's the only thing tripping me out. It's getting lost. I'm losing him, because I don't know where the fuck he be at.
God.
Oh, man, this is bullshit. Come on.
Drake. No.
You're tossing the shit out of mine. I think that's the pattern. Maybe that's how we're supposed to beat him. Bring your ass. Bro, you hurt yourself with that shit. Come on, that was garbage.
You're going to die here.
Alright. Bullshit, man. Come on. He's shooting him. Ah!
Come and get me.
I know he's gonna jump up here. I know he is. Come on. Come on. This is bullshit, dude.
You're going to die here.
I tried to grab him and throw him off. I tried. That was smart, though. Y'all gotta give me some credit for that. Like, how many times are we supposed to use the damn sap? That's what I'm saying. Because he can shoot the shits, too. That's the thing.
Come and get me.
Come on. Go around, go.
Come on, you big ugly bitch.
You're going to die here.
I just finding out where he at. There he is.
You think you can stop me?
I hit him. That's good enough for me. He mad. What the fuck is going on? Keep running around. Just go. That's all right. We good. Don't get hit by shit. Go.
Come on, you big ass.
Oh, that's garbage, man. Come on, man. Y'all fucking up my damn strategy.
You're going to die here.
Damn. Got me paying attention to everything. Death and all that shit. Damn!
Come and get me.
I don't know where he at. I knew he was behind me. Oh, man. Oh, man. You just took a goddamn supervillain potion. Are you telling me to fight? Where you at?
Come on, you big ugly bitch.
Ah!
You're going to die here!
Fucking bitch. Run, run, run.
Come on.
Lost him.
Like a man.
Stick to this strategy, man. Stick to this strategy. We good. Now find him. There he is. You should be dead.
You think you can stop me?
Drake! You motherfucker! Almost died. What the hell?
You're going to die here.
Stop doing that bullshit, Drake. Go. Ah. Come on!
Stand your ground like a man!
Hey, right there! He is on my ass! This is bullshit!
Come and get me!
Damn! Hey, stop jumping anywhere! You can't do that shit! That shit is not working!
Come on!
Shit!
You will not stand in the way of destiny!
Come on, y'all gotta give me a checkpoint or something. This punk bitch. Oh, this is bullshit, man. Who throwing grenades? This motherfucker doing the most. Go. Telling y'all, man. Where you at? This whole fucking place falling apart. Come on, man. We gotta kill this now. Holy shit! He right now, oh, damn, he mad as fuck. He throwing hella grenades at me. Come on, right there. Fuck, I ain't got none. Blowing up himself doing that though. Oh, this whole place falling apart. I don't know where he at, y'all. There he is.
Eat this. Come on.
Shit! Let's go, 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 go. Bitch. Come on, bitch. Come on, bitch. Drake, you doing the most. Come on. Got his ass. Damn. This fucking battle. Okay. 10 out of 10. Y'all got it. Y'all earned it. 10 out of 10. Y'all earned that. This was fucking hard.
You think I am a monster. But you're no different from me, Drake. How many men have you killed? How many just today? That's it, boy.
Shorty!
No compassion, no mercy. Do it! No. You don't have the will.
He might go down as one of my favorite villains too.
But they do.
No! Oh! Dang, choke slam! I ain't jumping, my nigga. That was good, y'all. 10 out of 10. It earned it.
Holy shit.
And it's going out with a bang. Don't die, though. We can't die. Nope. Ah! Aw, damn, y'all don't turn the camera on me. What the kind of shit is this? Uh-oh, Crash Bandicoot, let's do it. Oh, shit. Bro, we just destroyed the whole city. Wow, did I just die? Oh, ho-ho. Y'all better not. Y'all better not. Oh shit! God, this is bullshit, bro. We gotta get her out of here. Come on.
We gotta get her out of here.
Right, same thing I said.
Up we go.
Come on, Sunshine. What the hell did you do back there?
Oh, you know, save the world. You got her? Damn it, we gotta move faster. Go.
Good job, Naughty Dog. Good job. Now, Elena gotta survive, though.
Oh, no. Elena. Oh, God, no.
Damn,
Elena,
bro.
Hold on, all right? Just hold on.
Killed the ex-girlfriend?
Come on, stay with us. You're gonna be okay, all right? You're gonna be fine. You're gonna be just fine. Elena, don't do this. Elena.
Down, dude. For real? Damn, hey, dude. That's fucked up.
Chef, can I go with you today?
Do you check?
So just me and Chloe there.
So. It's been a long, strange trip, hasn't it?
Yes, it has. You know, you should play the hero more often. It suits you.
Nah. Tell me something, Nate.
What?
Do you love her?
Of course he did.
Chloe, I'm sorry.
No, it's fine. Really, it's all right. Just do yourself a favor, cowboy. Tell her.
Oh, there she is. She good.
Chloe.
No. My turn to walk away. But admit it. You're gonna miss this ass.
Damn fucking right.
Well.
That's an ex-girlfriend for you, though.
Yeah. He's a lousy patient. Stubborn as all hell.
I'm not stubborn. I'm just restless.
So Elena said, alive.
No giant sapphire.
Once again, no.
So we get to dance with the distress.
Yes.
Just a metaphor, I'm afraid.
Metaphor ain't gonna pay your bills, kid.
Well, something else will come along. Just gotta have faith.
OG Vic.
That and a quarter will get you 25 cents.
My boy OG Vic. That's right. My boy Solly.
Which way'd Chloe go? See you later.
He better go chase that ass. That's right. Go get it.
Dirty old man, Sullivan.
Hey, man. I like the joke. Hey, man. Look, the comedy in this game is fun. I like it.
You did good, Nate.
Whoever wrote the script for this game, kudos to y'all, man. That was, y'all did a good job with the damn script.
I think he'd approve.
Yeah.
Where do we go from here, huh?
I don't know.
Let's get the hell up on the mountain. Go to back to the beach or something. The Caribbean, anywhere.
I haven't got that far ahead.
Hawaii?
Of course not.
Honduras? Mexico?
But then again, neither have I.
Good.
So, on a scale of 1 to 10, how scared were you that I was gonna die?
4.
4? A 4.
Yeah.
You were at least an 8.
An 8?
You were a total 8.
An 8? Those guardian things were an 8.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah, those were terrifying.
What's a 10?
Clowns?
Those kind of clowns.
Clowns over my death?
I hate clowns. I hate clowns.
Oh my word. You thought I was dead.
No.
No, you thought I was gone.
No,
yes,
no.
You did.
No,
I saw you shed tears. You shed a bunch of them.
Tears?
Mm-hmm.
It was raining.
No, it was not.
You were unconscious and it was raining.
It was totally sunny out and you were bawling.
It wasn't sunny. You were unconscious.
Whatever. I kept your tears in a jar. I have proof.
Yeah, man.
I'll give you 5. How's that?
Tom Allen, he can play that role. Be the young virgin. He could definitely play the role. Cause he joked just the same way. That was good, man. I like that. That was real good, man. And I know I bumped it up to a 10, but real talk, I'm giving that definitely an 11 out of 10. Just because, like I said, it went out with a bang. He got his girl back. You know, Chloe gone. The boss fight was off the chain. The cinematography, the gameplay and the cinematography was on 10. You know, the game was still hard, still had some bullshit moments, but shit, hey, we made it through. And I'm starting to really fall in love with this damn song too. The more I hear it. All right, we're gonna let these credits roll. 11 out of 10. This was definitely better than the first one, you know what I mean? But like I said, the story kept me going and I'm glad that the story is good. So I like these characters, man. I like these characters. So I catch y'all at the end of the credits. Thank you. All right, there you have it. Once again, that's another series going into the next one. We will be playing the third one. The third one is called Drake's Deception. Oh yeah, we did good, y'all. We're doing real good with this collection, man. And eventually I will get the fourth one, and I will also get the one that Chloe has. That's also supposed to be a DLC, or it's his own game. It don't matter, I'm gonna have them all, man. But hey, definitely worth buying, worth playing. Oh man, I can't wait to see what the next one has to bring. The next one gonna be pretty dope, I'm pretty sure. All right, y'all, man, this is your boy Ronin. I appreciate y'all time, man. I hope y'all enjoy my gameplay, and I catch y'all in the next series. Like, comment, and subscribe. Peace.